Hello guys, ngayon kayo ba ay nag-aalala about sa blood sugar nyo? Kailangan ninyo pa pumunta sa clinic o hospital para malaman kung ano ang blood sugar levels ninyo? Ngayon ituturo ko sa inyo through this glucometer or blood sugar monitor, the easiest and the fastest. Okay? So, unang-una, sabihin ko sa inyo kung anong ito. Ito ay ang glucometer. Dito natin makikita yung result ng blood sugar natin. And this is the Lancet device. It's like a pen. Okay? There's a number. It depends sa mga ano, yung kapal ng kamay ng pasyente. Kung medyo makapal, ilalagay mo sa number 4 or 5. Okay? So usually, I am putting it in number 4. And then, when it is the Lancet inside already, you have to push and it becomes yellow. If it has already become yellow, and then you prick with this button. And then, this is the Lancet. And this is the strip. Okay, so dito ilalagay yung sa yellow na yun. Doon natin ipapatong yung blood sample. Mamaya, ipapakita ko sa inyo ang actual procedure ng ating how to take the blood sugar. This is the fastest and the easiest. Makikita natin agad-agad ang results. So, no worry to go to the clinic to monitor your blood sugar if you are diabetic. Or, if you are really, who are regularly monitoring your blood sugar levels. So, it's really better to have this kind of glucometer or blood sugar monitor. Okay? So, let's see the procedure, the next steps. What is the procedure on how to take the blood sugar and its result? Agad-agad, may result siya. Okay guys, tara na. Today, I will show to you how to take fasting blood sugar through these kits. Is we call it the glucometer, glucose test kits. Okay, so this is for pricking the hands. You see, this is no color. Yeah, and this is the Lancet. We have to put this one. It is like a pen. Then put this here, remove the cover, then there is number for this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and I am putting it number 4. It depends on the how hard is the palm. Yung pag medyo matigas, lagay mo sa number 4 or sa number 5 more. Okay? Then you have to push like this. Or push like this. Like a pen.
So it is already yellow. Then we have to put the strip. This is the strip. Okay. See. This is the strip. Glucose control. Okay. And you have to put like this here. Okay. Sa labas yung kayelo, doon ilalagay yung dugo for test. Okay. So, kung parang antayin natin yung, oh yun, meron na parang blood, a sign of, like a tick of blood. So, there. So, that's the time. Pwede na tayo kukuha ng blood. Okay. Okay. Then, take first, we have to clean the finger. Okay, then do it like this, just like that, and press this yellow button. Okay, it is like this. Okay, oh, see now the blood is coming. Oh yeah, see. Then you have to take it. Ayun. Yan na. See? Ayun. The sugar is, fasting blood sugar is 96. Ayan na. Okay guys, yan. So, ganyan yung pagkuha natin ng fasting blood sugar sa kit na ganito. This is from home only, not in the clinic. You can have it at your home. Okay, so that's already finished. So the result is 96. So that is guys how to take the blood, fasting blood sugar. This is the Lancet. Lancet. Oh yeah, Lancet. Yung pang prick to prick. Okay. And this is the strips. Yan. Okay, yan. So at least you learn a lot how to take fasting blood sugar through this instrument. Okay guys, thank you for watching.